My name is Stephen O'Donnell. I'm a video game critic for the ABC on a show called Good Game, and I'm here at the 2014 Sydney Writers Festival, the Pascall Prize, which has been awarded to James Ley. This is my first time being on a panel with such esteemed academics. So being on a panel with Mark, Karen, James and Geordie, I'm not really an academic. I haven't studied as hard as them. I have trouble. In fact, even in the emails that we were sending around before the event, I had to look up a couple of the words that were used in the dictionary. I consider myself more of a communicator, and I just throw words at my computer, and then the computer does the spelling for me. But it was so wonderful hearing their weight of experience, you know, in criticism, and it's made me think about what we do. I've been doing this for about 8 years, and listening to people who've been doing it a lot longer, who have thought so hard and studied so hard about their particular art form, coming in as someone who's, I feel, quite new to the art form, it's given me some interesting and new perspective. I didn't know much about the Pascall Prize, to be honest. I had heard of it before, but tonight I learned a bit more about the story behind it. It's been exciting to learn about a prize that's awarded to critics and learning about all the different types of critics. In my particular field, it's such a sea of voices where it's so hard to get heard, but I feel like tonight I've met some old school critics who are making such an impact and who have made an impact in the past. And so it's really interesting to me personally to meet them and listen to what they've had to say. And just to be here and to be involved, I feel humbled to be asked to be here in the first place. And special congratulations again to James Ley for winning the Pascall Prize in 2014.